seen anything strange or out of the ordinary?
Here they come. Mother! Flashbang!
Not another one.
What the hell is this shit?
Sorry. I'm a scientist. I've been analyzing these test results for hours. We're getting nowhere.
What are you trying to achieve? Abstract art?
No. But I'm starting to think the Skell Security R&D Center gave us a bad batch of paint. It's making these drones behave erratically. They either lose their way or full-on crash into the walls. You know, I've lost a dozen in the last hour.
Well, that's inconvenient. So what's the pain actually supposed to do?
Well, I mean, not this. I mean, okay, it's paint, so it's supposed to look pretty, but it's also supposed to act as a trigger signal for the drone, so clearly somebody over there screwed up.
If it's causing this sort of chaos, it might be worth my while. Now, you said you got this batch from the Skell Security R&D Center, right?
Yeah. Okay, I wonder if these drones are still prototype versions.
Dr. Christina Cromwell, my name is Nomad. I was a soldier in one of the choppers that crashed on Aurora. I'm working with Jay Skell.
He's alive? Oh. I mean, Ayanna Puri's announcements are so scary. How is he?
Well, we're working to get civilians safely off of Aurora. But we need your help.
But this island, the ex-cop who works for Sentinel, Ian Blake, he's got this island locked tighter than... Well, the surveillance drones we made to keep us safe, they're now keeping us prisoner.
There's a big difference between surveillance to keep people safe and being a totalitarian peeping Tom.
Yeah, yep. I can't object to that sentiment.
Look, now Jay thinks he could take down enough of the drones so we can get some people out of Aurora and bring some help in.
And Jace wants the AI.
Bingo.
The security team ran an assessment on our systems a couple of months ago. If you can find those reports, it'll, you know, give me an in on how to hack the AI.
Won't those holes be fixed by now?
No. I don't think so. Most advanced place on the planet, but the bureaucracy is as slow as anywhere. Try Archimedes Hall. That's the data center. You should find the reports there.
Thank you. Might be outsiders.
Surprise, shitbag. Give me your PC password, and this ends without you screaming in pain.
All right, okay, look, I'll talk. Here's my password.
All right, asshole. I'm gonna ask this once and only once. Where's Walker?
You know everything. Don't kill me.
Thank you.
looks like a previous hack attempt was halted by the automated security network.
Cybersecurity wasn't part of my... It's not my thing. But I mean, yes, we should be able to bring the network down.
Is this going to be more computer hacking?
For me. For you, it's more like shooting and exploding stuff.
That'll do just fine.
Okay. In theory, I could download the AI if you can plug a dongle into the system at the comm center. But I mean, he's not stupid. Blake is using our security network.
So can we get the network down? We just need it down long enough for the upload.
Yeah. Sure. Taking out the mountaintop antenna would slow the network down on Darkwood Island. That would buy you time. The hard lines. If you can also cut the hard lines, but those are like in this cavern by the coast. If you can also cut those, I should be able to download the AI.
Just sit tight. I'll make it happen.
Wow. You're confident. I'll meet you at the spot I put on your map. Good luck.
out here.
If I were you, she'll be back soon.
Thank you.
back any second.
I heard the ghost got it.
My ass. The ghost made them look like puppies.
Hey,
stop with this shit, okay? Upsetting me, okay?
I have a family!
Leave me alone, please.
Contact! Contact! I got enemy in the air!
Unless you want it to go really bad, tell me how to infiltrate the comm center.
That's all the intel I got! Stop hurting me!
Suckers up! Take him out!
Thank you.
crazy talking like that?
Not well.
Nothing around.
In the area!